Breaking news right now, a fire creating really big traffic issue at the busy intersection of Pulaski and Elston right now. The good news is the fire is out. It seems no one was hurt here. You can see just how big that fire response is right now. The flashing lights all down the block in all directions. Our nonstop news crew is live out there right now. Pulaski and Elston are